Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to people on my shoulder as I diddle-daddle about in the land of Mox. I am back at this point. I did indeed go back to the trader and on principle sold some of that witch knight gear. I'm now rich as a troll. Some mechanical golems. Oh, the urchin here. And some of them to check out some of the gravity triggers in the beginning area. Because I had the suspicion that there was an undiscovered area in the first basement. And it very well might be. But I was just unable to find it. Fuck off! One does not just use up the healing potions when one has magic. Trouble in the dungeon areas because the actual real life daylight is with my vision a little bit. Well, a little bit is an understatement. I can't see shit right now. Okay. Yeah, this one could have easily killed me. Didn't realize it was there. Okay, is that the knight? Nope. Okay, I need two keys for this door, I remember now. Exactly the kind of location where it's easy to meet like a shit ton of secrets. Too bad that conjurer never gets to have their scroll. Can't see shit. I think when it comes to this area, I'm gonna check the map later to see if and what I might have missed. Whoops! Oh dear. So I actually need to prepare. Now, if I remember correctly, the golem comes out. Golem only comes out once you have picked up the key. Okay, now let's go check this whole area over with the map open. Because I think I probably missed some secrets. Okay, there is like a hollow section. Whoops. But I think it's might not be an actual secret, it's just an enclosure. No access. there's a golem at that end as well. Oh, okay.
Me boots!
Wee! And leggings as well. So I think switch for this now.
Woohoo!
Oh wow! I had forgotten what it feels like to level up. Actually, let's switch things around still. So let us have the bird be in its usual place. Oh no, that's the wrong spot, this one. So let burn be here. Move with this locked open actually. That's the purpose of having somewhat overlapping spell slots, isn't it? Oh, okay, I think they are poison. I think there's the knight in here, let's see. But just in case it isn't.
Oh!
Whoopsie! Okay, I need to go where the mana is. Can't hear the golem.
Unchained!
Forgetting that these are there. Okay, let's reload the... recharge. I'm gonna reload it. Am I stuck? Oh, no. That would have been bad. Check here. Suitable for a secret, e-secret. Double check these. Okay. Enter!
Done.
Come on.
Learn how to shoot.
Yeah.
Done.
Naturally, I'm going to check all the corners. Whoops. Easy now. We know how to navigate these. There's no reason for alarm.
How
come zombies can jump off? Learn to shoot! Yeah, the zombies seem to be moving faster than they usually do in this room. That hard. That's what she said. Thank you. I just open? It sounded as if it was coming from this side. Easily. Did we open up this way or what? But this was already open, so it has to be something else. I'm really paranoid now. Whoops, let's see if I can switch it again. Okay, I can, but that didn't do anything. Okay, let's just suppose that it opened up something ahead. Don't remember. Oh, this is the area where we start picking up dildo keys, isn't it? Yeah. Leech my ass. By floor spikes. Check.
So armbands are gone, and so is helmet. Scorpion's Bane's and greater healing divine. Take this one for the moment. Shock is a good, always a good choice. Let's use up these first. I know, let's use up these first. And let the others be just backup. Also, what's the deal with these pressure points? This was just a self-contained thing, or if this one actually lay it elsewhere as well. Okay, what did this do? Oh, that's just a arrow trigger. Stun arrows are also always a good choice.
Oh, okay, so he was running
about without the tunic. Not good.
Stop to shoot at him. Okay. I guess he was poisoned enough. So this is the part where I need to pick up two of those dildo keys. And it's gonna take quite a while, so this episode ends here. Thank you very much for watching. See you soon, and bye bye for now.